Srinath Narasimhan, who is currently the MD of Tata Teleservices, has been appointed as the first CEO of Tata Trusts with effect from April 1. Earlier, Tata Trusts, which owns 66% of Tata Sons, were handled by a managing trustee. Along with 20 trustees, Narasimhan joined Tata Administrative Services in 1986 and has served as the MD of Tata Communications. Subscribe to the channel for more news.